Kia's puppies are holding their own, though.
Chew really wants to stand his ground.